guys, my name is Nikki, and today we're gonna play another episode of The Walking Dead. I am so hoping that this is gonna be some gameplay. I don't know. I don't even know.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
No! You monsters!
Jesus. How can they do that? Like, separate a child from, like, the person that it's
fucking
been
Garcias.
The longest with.
You shook my goddamn guts out.
Jesus, yeah.
Joe was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
And
I'd hold
kids.
It there, folks.
No? Okay.
And I'd consider explaining yourselves.
Bitch's gonna just leave.
I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. This
yeah,
is
that
not
was kinda
over,
a dick move.
I have friends.
Dick
here.
Move of me.
Allies.
I don't care. Ooh, that bitch isn't joking. Damn. Fuck him. Okay. Are we having some throwback time again? Looks like it. Are the brothers? Okay.
Damn it. Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph?
Oh!
If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Sure.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man! Thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no. No names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No, thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
What the fuck? Fuck you, like... I'm not... That's just bullshit. I don't know.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow!
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
What? Only
Son
because he's playing shit,
man,
I don't have to be
shit.
Shit.
I'm serious.
What?
You just talk. It's annoying.
Jeez, you gotta learn to relax, dude.
What?
What do you suggest? Put some money on it?
What the fuck is his
you
problem?
I don't
understand.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well,
why?
Thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
Why would I miss?
Ooh,
why
Garcia's
would I miss?
Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up!
Dang.
My arm's throbbing.
Don't blame that on me. Gotta pay attention. Well, the batting cage is serious business.
You're about the last person who should be telling people about serious business, Javi.
What the fuck is this shit? Like, is he 12 or something?
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Why would I miss?
Oh my god, the crowd is going wild.
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face.
Yeah, he doesn't have to, but... That's so childish.
David, what's wrong? Come back.
I came here to reconnect. Instead, you just want to show me up.
Come on.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. Jeez. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now,
he can't just leave.
Put them first.
Kids alone
at home. I am
putting
them first. That's why I have to leave.
Well, maybe.
Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while.
Okay, maybe it's better when they're really only fighting.
It seemed like that would be best for everyone.
Mm, come on.
I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
And mom and dad will worry themselves sick. You didn't see how stressed they got last time you deployed.
Life's hard for everybody, Javi.
Jesus.
Except you.
What the fuck is your problem?
I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone.
Why is he such a dick
Kate
to me?
Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging?
Of course not.
I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Yeah, but it's not.
Thank you.
Oh, man! He's so stupid. I really don't like him. I really don't understand him.
We good.
Like, what the fuck is his problem?
Let's get out of here.
Like, we're playing. Why would I miss Oni's death so he feels better? Like, I'm not 12 anymore. I'm not gonna pretend like I can't play. I mean, yes, it's kind of dick mode to be like, oh, I crushed it and shit, but still. What the fuck?
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. Thanks, I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Attack her?
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Okay. So we will definitely get out of here if we behave. That's what he kind of told me. Jesus.
After I brought you in. After I saved your asses.
What do you want?
This is how you treat me. Betrayal? Lies?
It was too risky to stay. I was trying to keep Kate safe.
I had a plan for that. You fucked it up.
Do you see what
I don't give
doing?
A shit. I this actually don't give a shit what he thinks about me.
I could have found a way to protect all of you. But now? Now you're all on your own.
Oh, fuck you.
You gotta still have some friends here, right?
She managed to flip Clint and Lingard to her side somehow. Without them, it's hopeless.
Oh, wait.
It's everyone out for themselves these days.
Hey, we can still win this.
You and me together should be able to take down some punk-ass soldiers.
Yeah.
You are so goddamn nice.
Me?
We're outnumbered here.
Well.
I could be far away from here. There are other communities out there.
You can't give up. Gabe didn't give up on you.
And Kate?
Well, not gonna say anything about that.
I said, what about Kate?
You gave up on Kate years ago. You left us waiting while the world fell apart. She didn't forget it.
Yeah.
Shut up!
Well, it's the
you're
truth.
You're dead to me. If
and
we get
you
out
know,
of here, you're on your own.
And
I'm
you know,
through with you.
Not gonna say anything about that.
You got nothing to say to that.
No.
Huh?
No, I don't.
You're worthless.
Jesus.
Typical brothers, fighting like boys.
You bitch. I fucking trusted you!
Careful! Don't give him a concussion. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not gonna be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. It's sad how we ended up here.
Fucking bitch.
But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
This place could have been something. Something good. And you ruined it.
This place needs me to keep it safe.
You set Jesus. Me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you.
Bullshit!
She's really
I
confident.
I understand you're angry with me, but let's talk about
she
it.
She got herself.
Private.
She got her shit together. Fog. Well, I'm gonna chill here alone. How about I get out? How about I sneak the shit out of this place?
Screw this.
I don't think you can say that.
Gotta get out of here.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready, bitch. Oh my god, guys! Is this actually gameplay? Oh my god! I'm so excited! I've never played a game before! Okay. Oh, there's a place behind. Whatever. Look at.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
Cool. Mechanical keyboards making a lot of noise. Why did I miss that part? Okay, a stool. Cool, no comment on that. Okay, how about we use this?
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
Did you want to take a shower, really? Or what?
Been a long time since I hit the showers.
Oh, he actually wanted to.
Oh, and I could use one.
I see,
too bad
actually.
There's no running water in here.
Yeah, I wanted to take a shower. Okay. Sir, School of Richmond. I'm not even gonna try to do that. What's with this? The classic locker, and we don't have anything to say to that. Interesting.
Nothing useful here.
Jesus.
Could squeeze through there.
Really? Squeeze? I don't think so. It's gonna break. No?
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Wow. Are you really having trouble to get up there? Pretty sure everybody could just get up there. Easy lemon squeezy. Okay, let's use the pipe. Why not?
That's not gonna work.
Really? Of course it's not gonna work.
Locked.
Oh,
locked
what a surprise! Okay, so he realized that he's not gonna get out there. But what do I have? Like,
need a way to get on top of those lockers.
So I guess I'm gonna get the stool now, no? Why don't you walk left when I press left? What the fuck is your problem? Can I grab the stool now? Or even this little sofa thing. Okay, now I can grab it. Interesting. And... cool. Are you really gonna squeeze there? Jesus. Jesus Christ. Ah, too weak for this shit! Really?
Javi!
Oh my god, Kate.
I wasn't sure how I was going to find you.
Hi, babe.
Then I heard the glass breaking.
Perfect.
You're alive.
For now.
Of course I am.
You escaped the guards.
Barely. We gotta get you out of here.
Take this. Help me pry these bars off.
Shit. Give it a push from your side.
Oh. I thought I was weak. Perfect, girl.
Thanks, Kate. Now, give me a hand.
You're doing great. Okay, let's just escape. Fuck all of them. Oh wait, I still have people there. Achievement unlocked. Faces in the crowd. Okay, interesting. Gonna sip on some green tea while you're at it. Cheers.
What's all that noise?
Yeah.
It's a herd. They've got this place surrounded.
Jesus, so they can't even get out right now. Or can they? I don't know. What is she planning? Jeez.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. Gabe's there with the others. We've been hiding out there. For as long as we can, anyway.
How safe is it?
Safe enough, for now. But we should hit the road as soon as we can.
We should probably keep moving.
Hmm.
Where are the patrols?
Not sure about that, because Gabe's not leaving.
I had some close calls on my way to find you. Almost got caught. But I got lucky.
Thanks for risking it. That took some guts.
I owe you my life. It's only fair.
Girl. Don't worry. I think we're even.
It's so cute.
All clear.
You know, I know they're married, like, she and his brother. But he kind of fucked up, and he didn't care too much about her, and she doesn't like him anymore, so, like, what's the point?
From the quarantine building.
Yeah.
How's he doing? I can't be his wife anymore. He doesn't deserve to be locked away.
I didn't tell him anything about how you feel.
He's going to figure it out eventually.
Maybe. But he's busy with more important things right now.
Kate.
Hold up.
I think it's clear. Let's move.
Okay, lead the way.
What? Jesus.
They're gonna be looking for you soon. It's only a matter of time before they find the room empty. And sound the alarm.
I think they want me more than you. If they spot us, don't be afraid to leave me behind.
That's not going to happen.
Girl! Don't make me cry!
That's Eleanor's place. There's a lot of activity all of a sudden. I don't like this.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's get inside.
This is really risky. Jesus, this isn't gonna go good. This isn't gonna go well. I'm so excited for this episode. The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. What are they doing? Building something? It looks really pretty. I just played, like, yesterday I played a part of season one. It looks so different. Like, season one looks so shit. I can't believe that just a few years makes such a difference. I love it. Tension. New Frontier Council. What are they doing? Morica. No, is that the new frontier flag? Who knows? Episode 4, Thicker Than Water.
Well, I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that. That way.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
It's good to see you, Avi.
Aww.
Really? Your goofy face and everything.
I didn't expect to find you here. I mean, Kate said you were here, but I thought...
I went looking for my dad, but I couldn't find him.
I just can't do this now.
Aww. Come on, guys. Oh. This is not the right time to talk about this.
Hey.
They're so cute.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Oh, where have you been?
This is so awkward.
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I want to go save my dad. Right now. He needs our help.
It's just too dangerous. The best thing for our family is to get out of here.
Oh no, I'm leaving him! No! No! That was a mistake!
You guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
This is maybe... I shouldn't have said that again.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Shit.
Javi. Even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Yeah.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here...
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Fuck. Yeah. Can you imagine?
I'm not sure it's much safer in here.
Yeah. I think the entire world's fucked right now.
Well,
it
duh,
seems like we're
zombie
in danger
apocalypse.
Within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
Yeah, that's true.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
He's my brother, Kate. I have to.
Okay.
We
I'm
kind of.
Okay,
I know where there's guns.
I'm going there because...
There are lots. I can take us.
I kind of feel bad. Okay. Like, I want to leave, sounds but like then on the other hand, we kind of we'll fucked his position. As soon as we can. So, we're good gonna. Luck.
Come here.
Yeah.
Kate, I.
Just be careful.
Yeah. He's like, I wish I had somebody
look,
to hug
Avi,
like
I
this.
I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
Oh,
we
honey.
Can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right.
Okay.
I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did.
This is a mistake.
Wasn't fair. Too much going on
but
already.
But it's
right?
It's his
Javi, come
business,
on.
So.
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just follow your heart.
It's his decision at the end of the day. I won't blame him to leave
thanks,
her.
Thanks, man.
To not leave her. I really, really like him, and I really appreciate him being a
I'll
friend.
I'll talk it over with Eleanor, and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank
well,
you.
Good luck, honey.
Javi, come on!
Okay.
Good luck.
I'm there. Justin Bieber, I'm right behind you. This is a mistake, and you're gonna regret it. Achievement unlocked, across the water. Jesus!
Stay alert. Be careful. You'll be fine.
This isn't gonna go
okay.
well.
This'll be great. We got this.
Slow down, buddy.
I've done this before, Avi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Mm-hmm. Honey, this is serious.
What do you mean, Avi?
If you get cornered, and you feel your life is in danger, then show no mercy, okay? You are more important to me than any of these other people.
Okay.
So cute. Fuck off. Stop looking at us. Yeah. Yeah, just walk! Walk, dude, walk! It's alright.
No mercy, right?
If it comes to that, Gabe.
Right.
But the takeaway from that was supposed to be to protect yourself first and last, okay? Don't hurt anybody unless you have to.
Okay.
We don't want to make any noise and attract any attention.
Hey, I can go talk to him while you sneak inside. I'll distract him. You won't do anything to me. I'll tell him I saw something suspicious.
It's a good idea, Gabe.
I can do this.
He's gonna be okay. He's not a child
hey.
Anymore.
Oh, hey. I saw something. Show me.
Okay, good one. Good one, good one, good one. Is it gonna be another person? Gonna be all right. He's gonna get out of it. Did. Ooh. Well, at least close the door behind you. Well, okay, the door closed itself. What's supposed to be in here? His brother. Fuck. Who's that? Gabe.
Told you it would work.
Good work, buddy.
Nice. Okay, this is kind of awkward. I don't know. This is so awkward. What's happening right now? Why is it so silent in here? What's happening? I'm so confused.
It's down here.
How does he know?
The guns are through that door.
It's locked.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
How are you gonna use that?
Have to do this the hard way.
Really? Are you gonna be able to do that? It's so loud. This is so loud. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. Oh my god. This is so loud. Oh my god. You're gonna regret that. Harvey Dent, you're gonna regret that. Oh, look at that. What up, t-shirt reference? Who knows where that's from? Oh, so we're just getting guns? This is all we're getting? No. Oh, nice, baby! Nice! I thought we're gonna get his brother. No? Guns are more important than his brother? Oh, this is gonna get us into some real trouble. If we're starting to steal from them, it's gonna go real.
Just you and me.
Oh.
We make a pretty good team, right?
Yeah.
The uncle nephew 1-2 punch.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy! Oh, fuck.
Drop it. What the hell are you doing here? What are you doing with all that?
Trying to help. I know you're pissed at me, but I want to do the right thing.
For your brother.
For him. For the rest of my family. For everyone.
Yeah. It was a shit thing to do, fucking off on me like that.
I know.
Why didn't you meet me at the stronghold? We had a plan.
My brother is in over his head and the water is rising. He needs our help.
You're damn straight he does. But why should I trust you now? As far as I can tell, you're nothing but trouble.
Because what Joan is doing is wrong.
You know that.
I guess I can't really say no to that.
You know, girl, you know!
And it looks like you could use all the help you can get.
Yes!
We got the girl,
we got the girl.
Meet me by the front at 5.
Okay.
Okay, girl. Oh my god, what was that? Justin Bieber, how was that okay? So sexual. Okay, I'm gonna meet you. I'm gonna meet you too. Mm. Okay, I'm ready for some action. Oh, snap! I'm pretty sure no one heard that. Damn. We're gonna shoot you, buddy.
Freeze!
Freeze?
Get away from me!
Man.
Javi, you're bleeding. Are
it's
you
okay?
Oh my god.
Not dead yet.
I'm so sorry.
It's alright, guy. You did
Jeez,
it.
I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea.
Jeez, girl.
Tell Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Sleeping Beauty. He's so cute. Am I supposed to play? Oh, yeah, I am.
Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Thank you.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Yeah.
Okay. But let's be quick.
Mm. Good one, girl! Jesus, I didn't need his face that close to the screen. Achievement unlocked. Prayers for the dead.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Jesus. What's going on there? A clammy clum!
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Wow, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Thought you'd be long gone by now.
So did I. But I still need to talk about AJ with Lingard. Look at him.
Jesus.
Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you.
I can't promise
it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
Go for it, girl.
Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse.
Definitely.
Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
What's wrong? Are you on your period or something?
I'm fine.
Damn, girl, you didn't say that. What's wrong? Talk to me.
Bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it...
What?!
I just don't understand.
It's...
Oh my god! I totally made
something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but Kate manages. You'll be fine, too.
Oh my god.
How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine, Clem, I promise.
He's so awkward talking about it, I love it!
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Aww, I love this. I was just joking. And then she's actually on her period.
Wake up. Talk to me. Wow. That guy is really out of it.
Yeah.
Wake up.
I don't think anything's gonna happen.
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard?
Nah, nothing's gonna move.
Does he look like he can hear you?
Nah, it's alright. We're gonna do something else.
Penicillin? Not what I'm looking for.
Cool.
Cody? Not much left.
I don't know what that is.
Looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
She knows.
No thanks.
Put it back.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
Sure, it looks very clean.
Here we go.
Nice. That's very nice, having some pets. I think that's it.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for.
No.
Help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Aww, you're so cute.
I think I remember how to do this.
Does that mean she's like 14 or something? I thought she would be older than that.
Okay,
hold still.
Or even younger now that I've tried about it. Like 13?
Jesus. Look, I know she's I'm probably so not the best person to talk young. To about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother.
Oh, yes! Throwback! Yes, this is my favorite. Okay, Kenny! Why does it take so long to load? I don't know. My computer is not bad, guys. I promise.
It's a butterfly. Goofball, want another? Which one to do next?
Let's do the rabbit.
How about hippity hoppity?
Is that our dinner? That's a pretty good rabbit. Always used to do that one for Duck. He'd laugh his ass off.
He was a goofball too, you know, Kenny.
Oh, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Sure. They're helping each other. I love them together. They're so cute.
Just a second, goofball.
Voila.
Hey, get away from him.
Jesus, it's not gonna help if you tell him that. This girl is brutal. Nice one, Clem.
Is he okay?
Why wouldn't he? He didn't even touch him.
Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural. Somewhere up there, his mama is looking down on you. Grateful for what you're doing. Always putting him first.
You've done as much for AJ as I have. Rebecca would be grateful for you, too.
Yeah, but you're the only mama he's got.
Protective, so cute.
Loving, caring. All the things a good parent needs to be, and all at your age.
Jesus. But
parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure. That kind of love.
It's worth fighting for.
What I
he
did
will
to
remember
Carver,
that. So what?
I did for you.
He's dead anyways.
I know.
Ooh. Kid's as sick of the cold as I am. So I've been thinking. It's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday. I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
Anywhere's better than here.
I guess.
I don't think I can stand another day of snow.
We'll find you a playmate in no time, kid. I remember when you and Duck used to color together back at the motel. Life doesn't mean much without
too
people
much
you can relate
tea.
To.
Blah.
Sarita always said, family is what you make it. She was right.
Not talking much
I'm
about
sorry
his wife,
for all
though.
This sappy shit. I guess I'm just happy. Huh. First time in a while.
Oh, stop. I've never seen them hug before.
All right. Enough sap, Kenny. How about this one, little man?
We've got each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Jesus, don't say that, girl. Because this is not gonna last forever. You know that. Only 1 month later, she was alone. Jesus. This girl is tough. Like, real tough. Fuck.
Come out of there now. All right.
Hi.
It's just me. What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really. I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
You have to give AJ back, please. He needs me. I need him.
That's just not gonna happen, Clem.
Fuck.
Look, it's not much, but... Here.
Where you got these bags from? Everyone has a bag like that. Tootsie, what's that?
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you...
This... Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that, even if it feels wrong... People can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now...
I really like her, but...
You're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
I could maybe find some others. Town or something.
We all have to fit in somewhere, right? Just because it didn't work out with us doesn't mean you won't find happiness somewhere else.
Jesus.
Don't stop looking. For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone or something. They're out there.
I used to have Lee. You never mentioned him.
Oh, I did.
Took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
Fuck.
He's still with you, you know. Here.
Ugh.
So is AJ.
Fuck you.
From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell. You and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world.
Yeah, and now you...
That's who you are.
Separated us.
Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem. It's what keeps the rest of us going.
not gonna say anything to that because I didn't like any of the options.
Sorry about all of this. Really, I am. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Those good people you mentioned before, the ones you said would be out there, well, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are definitely good people there. I'm sure they'll take you in. I'll miss having you around, Clem.
Okay.
You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
Obviously, I'm not gonna tell her to fuck off. She helped me. And even though she's on the wrong side here, like, she kinda fucked me up. Kinda.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do.
But she's a nice person, so obviously I'm not gonna tell her to fuck off.
So, what do you think?
Good job, girl.
Think I'm getting better.
Nice work.
Thanks. Just glad I could help.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David.
Jesus, he looks
horrible.
Any
chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
It's none of your business.
There's no need for that tone. I look like
he
someone
looks so horrible.
Who gives a shit what you're up to. Frankly, I've had enough of backstabbing to last me a lifetime.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
Come on.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out. The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ, among others.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Yeah, sure. Jesus.
What do you want?
I just want to die.
Jesus.
I want you to inject this into me.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people.
Come
on. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it for sure. Like, why the fuck would I do it?
Javi, I have to know.
No, no way I'm gonna kill him.
I'm sorry, Clem, we can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Yeah, you can.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ, just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
Jesus, Clementine, are you fucking retarded?
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors. You better hope she doesn't find you.
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Yeah, buddy.
Good to see you.
Aw, good to see you too, Justin Bieber. He's so happy to see Clemmy Clue. Blood for blood, achievement unlocked. I'm ready.
Javi, you're back.
Oh.
And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all.
Guys, this is Ava.
Oh, she's... Yeah, I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
Nice to meet you.
Good to see you, Ava.
Nice, girl.
Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room.
Sure thing.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Oh, come on, take it! Oh, come on! Justin Bieber's trying.
Wouldn't hurt to have another.
Yes, good one, girl.
Thanks.
I shipped him so hard.
At night?
I shipped him so hard.
I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
He was definitely not 100% there. That's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you go talk to Kate? Okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us.
Okay.
All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
Yeah,
they like
fuck.
Me, that has to help somehow.
Just because they like you, doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot, that's for damn sure.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of tougher jams before, haven't we?
I mean, sure. But this is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated. From us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
The best way to get rid of Joan is to get David back on top. If he's in charge again, things will go back to the way they used to be.
Probably.
No arguments here.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
Mm-hmm. We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Oh, hi, girl.
Jesus, Javi.
Is that blood on your shirt?
It's not mine.
You
it's
said
seven
it wasn't
times.
That bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
It's not deep. It's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
You still didn't answer my question. What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
Jesus, stop making a mess of this.
As long as he keeps it clean,
it should be okay. She's just looking.
Did I stop making such a big
deal about it?
It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What the fuck?
What
are
you
making?
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh,
such
I have a
mess
bunch
out
of ideas.
Of this.
I want to be the one to go after Dad.
Okay.
Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
It's not a bad place to start. And it's good you want to help. We've got to talk it through before we settle on anything.
Just as long as I get to come along.
Not that I don't appreciate the can-do attitude, but I don't know if you're invited, little man.
I think I agree with Trip.
No, he's all right.
Oh, this is bullshit!
He's all right.
I'm not staying behind.
He's all right.
Gabe,
he can do it.
Take a breath.
He's all right.
He's my dad.
He's all right.
I'm going.
I'm gonna
it's
take
going to
him.
Be dangerous out there. And I don't want
Why?
Anyone else getting
he's
hurt.
Not, he's not younger than Clementine.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for.
Yeah,
this
he's
is
coming.
More important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
You're out of control, Gabe. First the shit at the armory, now this? How am I supposed
oh,
to trust
on.
You to do anything? How are any of us?
Come on, that was too much.
Nobody
I
here
didn't.
Is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
I won't
life
take
is
him.
Precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot
fuck.
Him. You killed him.
What the fuck, Javi? Is he telling the truth? You murdered my friend?
Fuck.
What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him.
You weren't there, okay? You don't know what went down in that tunnel.
Exactly. You killed the one guy whose side of it I want to hear. And then you both covered for him.
It
fuck.
Was a shitty situation.
This is a
okay?
shitty situation.
Oh, I bet it was.
Fuck!
Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that. I don't want to see you ever again.
Oh my god.
Maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back.
Oh my god, no.
You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable.
No, please don't do this.
We can take care of ourselves.
I'm sorry it happened the way it did. Really. Conrad wasn't a bad guy. The situation was just fucked.
No,
we better
don't
go get that
this.
Truck.
I'll get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in square.
I'm sorry, but oh no! Fuck! This is getting fucked. I don't even understand how they're moving around.
Gabe and Kate.
That freely,
you guys hang
I mean.
Back here. Be ready for anything.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck.
Jesus.
You stay behind and keep watch.
Keeping watch is an important job, too.
Not as important as getting that truck.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah. Okay.
Good one, Clem.
What?
Nothing.
I will be fine back here.
I love this. I love this so much. Okay. Look at... Oh, he's walking to it. Okay.
Gotta be careful. Any more muertos pushing, those boards won't hold up.
Cool. Can we just get to the truck? Where's the truck? Where exactly is it? Didn't you want to look at it? Okay.
This thing looks like it moves too slow for an escape.
Maybe this one?
Guess they'll be using that for construction once they've cleared this area.
Hmm. Oh, that looks good. Open up! I don't have time!
There it is. Let's go.
Okay. Nice one. There's a cab.
What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Yeah. Probably.
Smartass.
Oops.
Hell yeah. This graveyard shift is killing. Oh, let me get some of that.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention.
Fuck.
Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Jesus. Okay.
Turns out you needed me after all, huh? I'm just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along.
I'm glad you were here, okay?
At least you can admit it.
Yeah. Well, it turns out you're pretty useful when you actually follow directions.
He's such a child, Jesus Christ.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it.
Can he do that? I don't know how to do
it. Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere. Just try to hurry, okay?
Sure. Okay. Oh my God! Fuck!
Almost there.
Fuck!
Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I nearly peed myself.
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers. I
feel like Kate's not gonna come back.
Here goes.
Ooh, come on! Jesus Christ.
Why
I have no idea what to do. It's always the red one, right? I have no idea what to do.
Gotta connect the battery to the ignition.
The battery to the what? I have no idea. I have no idea. I literally have no idea.
Let there be light.
Oops. Oopsie. Oh, did I do something wrong? I think so.
Javi, hurry up!
Don't get electrocuted. Don't get electrocuted.
Nice one, girl! I don't think it's that easy, but yeah, let's go. Achievement unlocked, smoke and fire.
The square is a couple of blocks away. This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
What?
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
Aw, so cute.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again.
Yeah.
Really takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me and Gabe and Mari.
You're right. This is nice. Like if I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were. Mm. All of us together.
Do what I do. Try to think about the nice stuff.
Hmm.
Not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Does he stop playing it cool with her?
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine.
Who wouldn't?
He likes her. You get it?
Well, okay, I sort of am.
I hope it works out for them. I really do.
I'm just the type of person who ships everyone with everything.
Think their first official date will be target practice?
Skinning and eating a wild animal.
Young love. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is.
Is it bad if I kind of envy them? Those early days, before you get up the courage to say exactly what's on your mind. You never get those back, do you?
No. No, you don't. It's unfair. That's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that.
Mm.
Him and Mari, both. They deserved better than this. Better than what got handed to them.
Like, you did the best you could, Kate. You kept this family alive as long as you possibly could. It counts for a lot.
Yeah.
I hope you know, Javi.
She's doing fine.
Having you there with me, right by my side, all this time,
Oh my god.
That's what made the difference. You're so sure what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
Honestly, I'm not that sure of anything right now. I'm just trying to do the right thing here.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I. And they're always a little hot.
What?
And a little confusing, and
what?
Maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all, but
what?
Before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know.
Oh my god, what's she gonna say?
This thing is between us. I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know. Before things get crazy. You might not get another chance.
God, girl, I love you so. I want to make babies.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god, really?
Really.
So are we gonna...
Oh my god! In front of the kids?
Yeah. Shit. We're doing this. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right?
Weird conversation?
It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just want to be able to tell him in person. It'll feel better that way.
That would be the stand-up thing to do in this situation. Can I just say how lame doing the stand-up thing is, though?
Oh, it's super lame. Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole crowd. You've got to get over here, now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square...
Shit.
Fuck.
We got to get over there. Now.
What? Why was she looking at me like that? They didn't notice the kids? They didn't notice that we fucking kissed? Come on, Kate.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Okay.
Good luck.
You're so cute.
Anything else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody. Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into.
Yeah.
Like, is the whole plan shot, or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong. Something must have happened.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
Sure.
We just have to remember, if we're going to do something risky...
We've gotta make sure we protected ourselves.
Exactly. We're gonna get Dad back. We can't fight fair.
Yes, I'm so excited for this! Is this the end? No, it's not. No, it's not the end.
Can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
in... She's lying to all of you!
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see. Just look what he's done. He murdered this man in cold blood. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless, this cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
I can't believe this is really happening.
Yeah.
She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
I think she's bluffing. It's a scare tactic. There's no way she's really gonna execute David.
No. No, I'm not sure.
You're right.
Javier! I heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone. I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say. Don't make me ask twice.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you.
Jesus, what the fuck is she planning?
I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
She said you came here because you wanted to save your brother. Admirable, almost. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off, considering it's all of us against the three of you.
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it. One way or the other. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out.
Get away from me.
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh, no.
They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that?
And he should be really careful
here. I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here.
Just shoot her.
So I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
If you're gonna punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys?
What?
Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
Obviously.
Oh, come on!
I'm gonna say true.
You can't be serious. God damn you, Jill.
What happens if I...
How could you do this?
Obviously, I'm gonna save Trip. But what if I don't choose? Oh, fuck!
Trip has to live.
Fuck!
Too valuable.
Son of a bitch.
Javi, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not making David happy. But I respect you for sticking up for your own people.
Obviously, I do.
Shoot it.
Wait! I said Trip should live!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
You can't do this!
Fucking figures.
I can do anything.
No!
I
no! No!
You brought this
no!
Yourself.
No! Dude. You fucking bitch!
Wait!
No!
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 Oh my god!
Fuck!
You really shot him!
God damn it!
Now, David, it's your turn.
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No.
Think about this, Javi.
Fuck! No, fuck! I'm so fucking mad!
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take
I'm
David
so
and the rest
mad.
Of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully.
Yeah, after you fucking killed my people! Fuck!
Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will. Let me out of here. I'll tear her apart.
What? What? Take the DL to leave? I feel like shooting her would be such a bad... She fucking deserves it. Okay, I know that a lot of people now are gonna really be angry with me. I probably should just take the deal.
Go to hell, Joan.
She deserves this.
Yeah.
Go ahead and do this right. I'm gonna save him. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna save him. I'm gonna save him. Yeah, hold him up! It's gonna be fine. Justin Bieber, it's gonna be fine.
Dad needs us, we gotta get out there.
Yeah.
David's not thinking right. What's worth more? His revenge or your life?
I think you're right.
Why can't I aim? I wish I could aim. Okay. I think I made the right decision up until now. I'm so fucking pissed. The trip is gone. I'm so pissed, you have no fucking idea. I like that guy so much.
We had a way out of this, hobby. Why did you have to go and shoot her?
She deserves it.
I hear gunfire. What the hell is going on over there? Are you guys okay? Do you need a pickup? Or do you have things under control?
Kate! We need to get the fuck out of here. Right now. Can you bring the truck over?
On my way.
Please don't die. Good job, girl.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Hell no. Please tell me she's fine.
Oh, God.
Javi, you've got to get over there before...
Fuck!
Oh, no. She's not gonna die. She's not gonna die. It's okay. She's not gonna die. I don't give a shit. She's not gonna die. I don't give a shit. She's not gonna die. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. No. You're not gonna end here. You're not gonna end here on me. Achievement unlocked. The price of justice. No. No! You're not gonna fucking end here on me! No! This is bullshit! This is fucking bullshit! Fuck! Is she dead now? No way. No way. Oh my god, I'm so pissed at everything right now. Oh my god, this episode was really good. This made up for the last episode, definitely, but I was so fucking pissed. Did you promise that you would help Kate with the family if David left? Of course, who wouldn't? How do you respond to Dr. Lingard's request? 50th place assisted in his suicide, really? 1.3% of players left Clementine decide Lingard's fate. Okay, so no one did. No one actually left her to do it. Why would you? Did you tell Kate that you had feelings for her? Obviously everyone did. Who did you try to save at the end? What? They tried to save Ava? Rather than Trip? Why? I mean, she's fucking amazing, but why? I don't understand. Did you shoot Joan? Oh my god, so many people! So many people shot her! I didn't think so many people did. I mean, it's kind of 50-50, but I had no idea so many people actually let him shoot her. Oh my god! Guys! Oh my god, this episode was so good! Oh my god. Fuck. From the gallows. Harvey and the others are faced with great sacrifices to salvage with remains. I am gonna be so angry if Kate is actually dead, and I'm gonna be especially angry if Kate is dead because of me. Oh my god. I'm really, really happy that this episode had a lot more gameplay and the story was really good. I had the feeling that the decisions that I made did really have an impact on the story, so I'm really, really excited for the next episode. The third episode was really bad, but this one made up for it, definitely, for sure. I'm really happy to play this game. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here, because obviously it's over. I'm gonna go play some Outlast 2 now, so if you wanna watch that, I'm just gonna link it at the end of this video. And thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for subscribing, I love you guys so much. I'm really happy if you watch, comment, and like this video, and I'm gonna see you soon. Bye!